Well, two black Labrador puppies arriving at Sky Harbor just 2 weeks ago to embark on a new career. They're training to become search and rescue dogs. One of these puppies being raised by a pair of firefighters who have a new baby, an adult lab at home. And today we check in on this family of first responders.
From his first moments in the valley, this puppy named Charlie was ready for action. He's being raised by two firefighters, Adam and Megan.
And now we just got Charlie a week ago. Now he's becoming part of the family.
Also in the household, baby Stella, just 5 months old, as well as an older search and rescue Labrador named DeSoto. It's a full house for Adam and Megan. Adam is part of Arizona Task Force 1, just one of 21 search and rescue FEMA teams in the U.S.
So these dogs live at home with us, and the search dogs are just a component of that. These dogs are trained to find live humans in like a building collapse.
DeSoto is a rescue dog who's lived with Adam for more than 9 years.
I got him when he was this small, when he was 7 weeks old.
And I felt safe with him, and great dog, just different though. Different than having just a normal little pet.
He goes to work with me every third shift. He loves going to the fire station. When he sees me put my uniform on, he knows we're going to work.
Now Charlie, just the latest addition to the pack.
Adam has his hands full though when I'm on shift for 24 hours, and he has all three of them. He has to deal with the puppy, with Stella feeding her,
Adam showing us the first stage of search and rescue training, playing with a toy.
Eventually turns into, I'll do anything for the toy. Even though they live at home with us, well, they're not quite, don't get quite as free rein as like a normal pet would be. We do have to have some boundaries.
How's the older dog adjusting to life with a new puppy in the house?
DeSoto's been here by himself for 9 years, so he's not quite sure about Charlie yet. He's kind of the old man on the block.
Megan says baby Stella and DeSoto get along great, even posing for this recent photo.
He was posing, he loved it. He'll do anything for a toy.
We first brought her home, kind of the same thing. We kind of slowly introduced him to her, and now they get along great. He's pretty good with her. She loves petting him and stuff. The puppy, again, he's still learning what he can eat and what he can't.
Now Megan, Adam, and Stella, along with DeSoto and Charlie, are one big happy family.
And it really blows me away, still to this day, when I see the dog get up there and work and do what the dogs do.
I'm Kristen Keough.